There was a time when people said that Singapore won't make it, but we did.